The following example will show how to use Geodatabase functionality to update an existing Geodatabase with an edited shapefile. The Parks Department maintains a dataset of drinking fountains in a file Geodatabase format. While reviewing the features in the Geodatabase, it was discovered that three drinking fountains were incorrectly located. The arrows indicate where locations should be corrected. The Parks Department also received additional information from management, indicating that the department responsible for their maintenance had changed to engineering. This example will show how to correct these mistakes and revise the data by using the update functionality with the Geodatabase. Within ARC Catalog, create a new, empty file Geodatabase. Since using the update functionality requires first that the Geodatabase exists. Once created, download the attached XML template found on the corresponding FME Knowledge Base tutorial. Then import the XML workspace document into the Geodatabase. The engineering department has provided a newly updated shapefile with the correct locations, but the wrong maintainer for three fountains. We will correct and then incorporate this data into our Geodatabase. Let's open a new workspace in FME Workbench. Add an Esri shapefile reader and attach the drinking fountains data. Add a new Attribute Manager Transformer to the canvas. Connect the shapefile reader and, in the Attribute Manager properties for maintainer, simply type engineering. You will notice that the action for the attribute will automatically switch to set value. Add the Esri Geodatabase API writer to the workspace. For the writer dataset, navigate to the Geodatabase created and select Import from Dataset. The Import from Dataset option is selected because the feature class already exists in the Geodatabase, and we intend to update it. FME will now scan the Geodatabase to confirm which tables exist. When prompted with a list of classes, select only the drinking fountains. Once the writer has been added to the canvas, connect it to the Attribute Manager Transformer. Double-click on the writer feature type to enter the Feature Type Properties dialog. Click the Format Parameters tab. For feature operation, select Update. You will be prompted to supply a value for match columns. Choose Fountain ID in the Select Match Columns Attributes dialog box. Go ahead and run the workspace. Inspect the drinking fountains dataset. You will see that the drinking fountain data has been updated. It has been moved into the correct position and tagged with engineering as the maintainer.